Now we are cooking up some wonderful things here, and you can get a taste of local foods tonight. It's an event called Get a Taste of This, and Brenda Sutton, the produce lady, along with Chef Don McMillan from the Stone Pot, is here. Thank you so much for joining us. Before we get to the event, let's talk about what you're cooking and then some of this produce here, which I've never even heard of.
Well, it's just wonderful. We have these heirloom cucumbers. We've got these, tomato berry pepper. Oh, my goodness. These are so sweet. It's like eating candy. And look at this, candy apple onions, red and white. These are all going right into this. I'm making a ratatouille. I know the kids know what that is because of the movie,
right? Oh, I love that movie, yes, absolutely.
But it's all fresh vegetables. We already have it made up here. Only 200 calories a serving. How
you
easy
can't
is that?
Beat that.
And full of flavor, of course, we got good things, and of course, all local products.
And Brenda, we were talking about this is all local produce grown by local farmers.
That's right.
The event tonight and how folks can get their hands on some of this produce.
All right, our event tonight, Get a Taste of This at the Greensboro Airport Marriott. It's going to be fantastic. 10 different chefs are going to be preparing their dishes using all food from Piedmont local food. And folks can go to the website, getatasteofthis.com, purchase their tickets online, or buy tickets at the door. But their ticket gets them in to eat food from all these chefs that is totally local food.
And healthy food,
yes,
too, because it's locally
and farmers are going to be there. Yeah. They can actually talk to the farmers that grow this wonderful food, talk to the chefs that are preparing it. I mean, it's just going to be an experience you just can't get every day.
And if you can't make the event tonight, you can still get the local produce, right?
Oh, yeah. From PiedmontLocalFood.com, you can go online, place your order just like any other internet shopping, and have local deliveries throughout the triad. Check it out.
And how many dishes are you making tonight?
I'm making three dishes. I'm making a Carolina burgoo, which is a pork stew. We've got some really some fresh sausages that are there, and I'm also doing some toast points and look at this moonshine jelly.
Wow, moonshine jelly! Never heard of that. I'm sure you can find a way to put it in something, though. I've taken cooking classes from him before. He's great. Again, that event is happening tonight from 6 until 9. It is at the Greensboro Airport Marriott. You can get tickets for $40 or at the door, they're $50. For more information, you can check out the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com.